This is AM 620 WZON Bangor, WKIT HD3 Brewer.
Good morning, I'm Paul Allen. News brought to you by Varney Buick GMC. Drive 50 miles for 500, you can't buy better anywhere. A moose caused a three-car crash on I-95 near Howland Wednesday night. They say no one was seriously injured. According to authorities, the moose, estimated to weigh at least 1,000 pounds, was hit when it ran out in front of a car. The animal landed on the roof and fell back into the road. Another car then hit the animal, which caused that car to go airborne and flip over, trapping the driver in.
Just over 60 seconds.
The voice of Boston is you. Boston 100.7 WZLX HD2 Boston on iHeart Radio Station.
WRKO has your shot at $1,000 now. Text the nationwide keyword EASY to 200-200. You'll get a confirmation text and info. Standard data and message rate supply in this nationwide contest. That's EASY to 200-200.
I'm Jeff Brown with a quick check of the stories trending right now on WBZ News Radio 1030.
What? With the hero that they need? Nah, you're right. She's more of a joker.
I am Michael Frank, more than after truth, is at MichaelFan.com, and it's an AMA 34 for the trade.
This is Full Service Radio,
AM 830,
WCRN, Worcester Metro West.
Trash fire deeper into Syria. I'm Michael Toscano. Burning trash has caused a fire that by this morning has destroyed dozens of homes in California's Riverside County, forcing thousands to evacuate.
Some flooding already as the tide comes in for the Jersey Shore, the South Shore of the island especially. Those would be the worst or the hardest hit areas. Otherwise, for the remainder of the afternoon, it's windy and highs of 60 to 65.
This is WCBS, WCBS HD, and WCBS FM HD2, New York.
A six-year-old was seriously hurt by a man with a history of mental illness who threw the kid to the...
Users lost their driving licenses after riding while drunk at Oktoberfest in Munich. A total of 414 people were caught riding an e-scooter while under the influence. Well, there's your problem right there. You can't put that many people on an e-scooter.
When it came time to grow my business, I wanted a local bank that understands me.
Getting to know you and your business is what we do at Enterprise Bank.
I'm proud of what we've achieved.
Learn more at enterprisebanking.com/draw. Equal housing lender.
WBZ Boston, WXKS-FM-HD2 Medford, and iHeart Radio Station. Now, more than ever, it matters where you get your news. WBZ News Radio.
Good morning, 7 o'clock on a Friday morning here in Boston. We've got cloudy skies.
Signature to the U.S., releasing a statement underscoring the process was non-judicial and non-administrative, meaning that no formal charges are currently being considered against the Bishop of Buffalo, Richard Malone. And you could be the proud owner of the Pope Bike, a custom Harley-Davidson motorcycle autographed and blessed by Pope Francis, and now headed for the auction block. The white Harley is the latest in a line of motorcycles and cars that have been donated to the Vatican and then sold for charity, and is expected to sell this time for over $55,000. Proceeds from the Pope Bike going to needy children in Uganda. For more news of the Catholic perspective, visit EWTNnews.com. I'm Teresa Tomio, and Morning Glory starts now.
Live from our nation's capital on the EWTN Global Catholic Radio Network, this is Morning Glory.
Yesterday was awful.
Well, if you're east of the river, then you've got some.
Got some.
Yeah, it's 53 now at the weather station.
WTIC News Talk 1080,
the proud voice of Connecticut's capital,
and your home for New England Patriots football.
WTIC, WTIC HD and 96.5 FM HD.
Right now.
7 o'clock in morning, I'm John Silva. WTIC 1080 News. This news is sponsored by Bloom Shapiro. In Orange, a police officer was struck
right in and out of the city. This is Bloomberg 1130. Bloomberg Surveillance up next.
From the financial capital of the world, this is WBBR New York, Bloomberg 1130. Bloomberg Radio is now on radio.com.
Mansfield, New Hampshire, nearby homes were evacuated as a bomb squad removed the items. Suffolk County Sheriff Steve Thompson standing by his decision to cut ties with ICE, replacing their detainees with female prisoners displaced from the Framingham lockup.
Or VA will pay your title, settlement, lender, and recording fees. Maybe you just want to lock in a lower rate or refinance out of paying mortgage insurance. All it takes is a five-minute phone call to see how we can save you thousands of dollars a year. So call Westland at 888-455-3669. It's the biggest no-brainer in the history of mankind. Call us at 888-455-3669. 888-455-3669. That's 888-455-3669.
Westland Financial Corp is licensed by the Commonwealth of Pennsylvania Department of Banking, NMLS number 3304. Not all loans apply. Equal housing lender.
Attention, Philadelphia legal community. If you're a boutique or mid-sized law firm or even an individual attorney, do not miss the Philadelphia legal media and market.
Legendary songs of the 60s and 70s. And the information you need on the legends, WGUY, VZ, Bangor, Brewer, and beyond. 1230 AM and 96.1 FM, WGUY.
ABC News, I'm Tom Rivers. The former U.S. Ambassador to Ukraine, Marie Yovanovitch, due on Capitol Hill this morning to testify in the impeachment inquiry. ABC's Megan Tabrizia.
Yovanovitch was removed from her post in May after...
Christmas parties, weddings. Contact our professional team to plan your next event in downtown Edmonton. Rooms starting at just $89 for Christmas parties. Make it big.
$8 is unacceptable.
President Trump rallied supporters in Minneapolis last night, where he railed against Democrats for opening an impeachment inquiry.
We have the greatest economy, the greatest military. We've rebuilt our military. $2.5 trillion.
Size thoroughly fully hair club for men. I could say I'm a client.
But if you let the size grow, and then you just put like a knee on top, you know, just like...
58-2168. The Red Bernard Center is your connection to dynamic art.
This is Keene's News Station, 94.1-1290 WKBK Keene. Monadnock Broadcasting Group Station.
Good morning, I'm Tom Novak. Two men linked to President Donald Trump's lawyer and the Ukraine investigation have been charged with federal campaign finance violations.
We're up against here. We're in a cultural war for this country, and there's a good side, and there's a bad side, and I'm on the good side.
LOB Portland, WLOBRadio.com, and 100.5.
He says Joe Biden's not very smart and calls son Hunter a loser.
Bloomberg Radio with you wherever you go.
That's the smartest thing I've heard today.
Go to your app store or visit radio.com/download. This is Bloomberg Surveillance Economics.
American economic power and future depends on trade deals.
In many of these countries, we're still seeing people struggling.
Finance.
We're in this vortex of uncertainty.
These big companies, they just sometimes lack focus.
The market has become a little bit...
The mining market is just so difficult.
Bloomberg Surveillance with Tom Keene and Jonathan Farrow on Bloomberg Radio.
From New York City for our audience worldwide, good morning, good morning. This is Bloomberg Surveillance coming up on the program Global X.
Better music of the 80s, 90s, and now on 94.1 The Wave, WBAN, VZ Bangor, and beyond. 94.1 The Wave.
John Cougar Mellon Jam Cherry Bomb here on WIEY. Good morning. Just before 7 o'clock, we got news with Cherie. But first, national first.
1350 AM, WINY Putnam, and 97.1 FM, W246 DN Putnam, online at WINYradio.com.
Into Syria. I'm Michael Toscano. Burning trash has caused a fire that by this morning has destroyed dozens of homes in California's Riverside County, forcing thousands to evacuate.
All right, 7 o'clock. Weigh in, 888-574-2723. Toll free anywhere in our state of Connecticut, 88-27-23. Brad Davis, Gary Byron, and your call when we come back.
WDRC-AM, WDRC-FM-HD3,
WQ77-DT-Hart, WMMW-Marin,
Hawk of Connecticut.
Was only a good vice president because he understood how to count.
WMLL-HD3,
Bedford.
This is 99.9 FM at 1370 WSEA Manchester. Manchester Radio Group Station. It's 7 o'clock. CBS News on the hour. Real news, real reporting.
Atlanta winds. One of them that started last night, the Saddle Ridge wildfire north of Los Angeles, exploding to 4,600 acres. And you're listening to USN Radio News.
Country Road, 1400 AM and 102.9 FM, WCYR, BC Brewer, Bangor, the Country Road.
ABC News, I'm Tom Rivers. The former U.S. Ambassador to Ukraine, Marie Yovanovitch, due on Capitol Hill this morning, testifying the impeachment inquiry.
Parallel, streak-free, long-lasting, all-season performance. So when the going gets tough, you take Michelin Premium Wiper Team. It's a difference you can see. Available at Walmart, Pet Boys, Amazon, and other boundary retailers. WTOP Hartford, WUCSHTT, Digital Winter Lock.
We'll give you a free gold guide plus a bonus Patriot pack, including a 100-year-old U.S. Lincoln cent just for calling. Call now to get your free gold guide, including...
Junior, details coming up, and other important local stories when we return. Good morning, 7
a.m. New Bedford, streaming worldwide on the WBSM app and on WBSM.com.
From ABC News.
Este fue el estreno mundial de la nueva canción de Jennifer Lopez, Baila Conmigo. ¿La quieres volver a escuchar? La tocaremos de nuevo en una hora. O escúchala on demand en nuestra aplicación iHeartRadio.
USM police say they're looking for a man who exposed himself to two female students in two separate incidents Thursday morning at the Gorham campus. In both instances, police say the man called the student over and exposed himself while sitting in the vehicle. The suspect's been described as a white male in his 30s with dark-colored slick-back hair, possibly pulled into a hair bun on top. He might also have his head shaved on the sides wearing a dark-colored utility or mechanics jacket. Police say he was driving a dark gray or black mid-2007 or GMC pickup truck with lots of rust on the fenders around the wheels, but it's bearing a name registration plate that ends in E or UE. Millions of retirees will get a modest 1.6% cost of living increase from Social Security and...
Today, we're helping agencies advance in areas like cybersecurity, artificial intelligence, blockchain, cognitive analytics, and secure cloud. Let our past experience help propel your future forward more quickly and with greater agility and efficiency. Become future ready.
Radio News.
House impeachment investigation will hear today from a former U.S. ambassador to Ukraine.
Ambassador Marie Yovanovitch.
I'm Jason Frentzos, and that's your family news today.
Here, across town, and from coast to coast, this is the Ministry of Family Radio. Hear the word in Bergen County. Family Radio, WFME, New York.
Traducciones y notarizaciones del estado de Massachusetts. Llama hoy mismo para una cita. 617-461-1729. 617-461-1729. Gran oferta de pacto de música en vivo para ponerle a tu carro.
WWRU, Jersey City, New York, 1560 AM, WWRU.
다른 방송, 좋은 방송. K-라디오가 7시를 알려드립니다.